The first one is known as sperm sorting, and basically using a high-tech method called flow cytometry, the sperm carrying a Y chromosome are separated from those carrying an X chromosome. The second method called
McKab, are you excited to have AuSable here?
Certain medical disorders, so things that are genetically passed along from generation to generation, like